In Luke 18 and 1, men ought to always to pray and not faint. You cannot lose consciousness to the snares and the traps of the enemy. That's why you must pray.